Hey guys, so it is day three, the last day of Life is Beautiful. It is currently 4 p.m., which is the latest we've ever been there, so that's crazy. We're gonna miss the person that James wanted to see. Luckily, they also play at the music den at like 6, so he'll still get to see them. We're on our way, and it looks like very cloudy, so I'm hoping. We're not even gonna say the word. We're not even gonna say the word because we're not gonna put it into the world and it won't happen. So it's not gonna happen. We're gonna have so much fun on our last day. Post Malone ends the night, so I'm so excited to see him. We're excited. All right, we'll see you guys when we get
there.
I'm
very sleepy.
Yeah, he's being.
Maybe I need some more light.
Okay, bye. Guys, it's a baddie!
I'm pretty sure that's how you say the name, but I could be wrong.
We missed their show, so we're going to the music den.
Yeah, I mean, it starts at 6 though. What time is it right
now? It's like 5:14, but we don't have anything else to do.
I mean, we could get something to drink.
I don't want anything to drink.
She's a little sad. Three, inside the toilet. Explain your tradition. On the last day, we get our shirts.
Only on the last day.
Only on the last day though.
Guys, it's literally getting crazier and crazier. What time is it now?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Crazy. LOL, love this for us. Just to get our food, we're gonna have to go through all of these people. So we just picked up my watermelon water. James bought some food. We're gonna go pick up my food. It's at the other stage.
Oh my gosh.
But there's so many people, yeah. Like it's hard to even get through today.
But it's crazy, she got recorded. Oh, I spit something.
Yeah, Postmates recorded me for this video. They don't know who I am, they just did it.
She's an influencer, guys.
I was like, if I was a real one, I would have actually gotten paid for that. But we'll take what we can get at this point. Go dance with the aliens!
Oh my God.
So we decided we're gonna wait it out for posty. What time is it?
It's 10:43.
He starts at 11:30.
Yeah.
So we're gonna wait it out.
I mean, we're at a decent
pretty
spot. I don't
want
to go too close.
Yeah.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah.
So
not a good idea.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm pretty damn sure it goes like this. It's true. It's all that you are. You say that it's all that you want and more. Fuck off and for another train. And tell me what you think. Upside down. I'll be the bad guy now. You know I ain't so. This is my way of telling y'all, live your fucking life, live your dream, live your truth, express yourself whichever way you want. Don't let nobody tell you shit, don't let nobody bring you down, because each and every single one of y'all are fucking rock stars, and y'all can do whatever the fuck you want. Play that shit!
Yeah. change ever since it was. I dreamed it all ever since I was.
They said I won't be nothing, not at all.
Over.
I'm sad. That was so great though. That was like, that was one of the best. Actually, we've only been to two, so that was definitely better than last year.
Yeah, we were so tired. Look at my shirt. Oh my god. All right guys, well, we're back. James is gonna go home now. I'm gonna go to sleep. Well, I have to take all this off. This eyelash, one of these is coming off on my inner corner. It's done.
Yeah, life hack here. Freaking got 'em, boys.
Oh my god, you're gonna get my channel deleted.
That's magic trick. I'll teach you guys later.
Anyways, all of my posty snaps, not snaps, but Insta stories got deleted in like one vampire weekend or two or a few. I don't know. They're all gone and I'm really sad about that. But James is about to give me his videos and I'm gonna upload those.
Yo, save the day.
But that's about it. Life is beautiful is over. It's really sad.
Can we get
some?
Wait. Can we get some F in the chats, please?
Here's my kitty. Oh, my kitty! I love him so much. All right, guys. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.